Vitamin B6, what you need to know. What it does. Vitamin B6, or pyridoxine, is one of the most versatile nutrients available. It's used by our bodies to make serotonin and norepinephrine, which are chemicals that transmit signals in the brain. B6 is also involved with the functioning of hormones and nervous system, producing antibodies to fight disease, helping our bodies to metabolize protein and making hemoglobin. We now know that those of us with low amounts of vitamin B6 in our blood have high levels of chronic inflammation, and those with the most vitamin B6 are also the least likely to have indicators of inflammation. If you've been trying to correct a health issue for some time with no luck, vitamin B6 might be the answer. The causes of deficiency. Vitamin B6 is absorbed in the digestive tract, so if you're suffering with gut problems, there's a chance that you're lacking in this nutrient. A deficiency can also occur in people with an overactive thyroid, alcoholism, liver scarring, and heart failure, as well as those taking certain medications. It can also be the result of a genetic condition called pyroluria. This occurs when the body produces too much of a substance called cryptopyrrole, which, in turn, prevents the absorption of B6 and zinc. Signs of a deficiency. Symptoms of PMT such as breast tenderness, irritability and fatigue. Mood disorders including depression and anxiety. Anemia, low amounts of healthy red blood cells. A compromised immune function and/or poor protein metabolism. Muscle weakness. Difficulty concentrating. People with pyroluria can also experience frequent infections and are often identified by their inability to tan, poor dream recall, abnormal fat distribution, and sensitivity to light and sound. B6 levels can be checked via blood or urine tests, which can be ordered by your doctor. How to boost your intake? Eating a variety of veggies, legumes, and whole grains will give you enough B6, but the richest sources of this vitamin per average serve are potatoes and sweet potatoes, bananas and avocados, grains such as oats, quinoa and wheat bran, legumes, chickpeas and tempeh, pistachios and sunflower seeds, fortified breads and cereals. Adults aged 18-50 need 1.3 milligrams of vitamin B6 a day, while those aged over 50 require 1.5 to 1.7 milligrams. If you have a high protein diet, you may need more B6,